Bahubali director S.S. Rajamouli says he is not interested in awards and does not see any value for them. Rajamouli, whose blockbuster has become one of the biggest crossovers in India's films industry, has taken a report at Kovalam near here last evening. "I am not interested in awards. I don't see any value for them," he said when asked for his reaction to the nomination of the Telugu version of Bahubali for the International Indian Film Academy Awards. "I do not attend any award functions. However, I will be extremely happy if my technicians are also associated with the film win an award. It will be a motivation for them." Rajamouli also hailed God's own country, Kerala, as a filmmaker's paradise. "Kerala is sculptured in such a way that it is beautiful in every corner of the state. The best thing about Kerala is that we need not wander more for locations. It is filmmaker's paradise," he said. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.